sunshine. You are my sun.
Today, I'm gonna do a what's in my travel bag video. Let's go! So, right now I'm in Las Palmas de Gran Canaria. I booked this nice hotel and it's a very nice hotel and I wanna show it to you. First thing that I always take with me is my camera, because you know I want to film as many things as I can. I have the Sony A7C. It's a beautiful camera, especially now that I upgraded my lens and I bought the 16-35. This lens is a beast and very wide too, and it has zoom too. The second thing that I take with me is my external microphone. I have the Rode Video Micro. You know, it's a microphone, but it does the job. It's definitely better than using the internal microphones of any camera. The next thing that I always take with me is my drone. I really love this drone. It's a DJI Mini 2. It's very small, compact. You can fit it everywhere. It doesn't take a lot of space and the quality is good. Another thing that I take with me is the GoPro. You know, I never had a GoPro. So I bought one, I bought the GoPro Hero 11. What I love about this camera is that it's so small. You're not afraid to break it, you're not afraid if it gets wet. Nice camera, but it's not for using it in low light. Also, I don't go anywhere without my phone.
No, basically wait, I have two phones now.
I have Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 Pro. I bought it 2 years ago. It's a decent phone, cheap. You know, it's a nice phone. But some months ago, I bought the iPhone 14 Pro Max. And this phone is so nice, so surreal. The video quality is the best. You know, whatever you do is like top notch. And yeah. So these are the things that I take with me while traveling, but it's not only that. You need to take some more things. Here is what I got. Why am I in the bathroom? So the chargers I have is, I have a Nightcore dual charger. It's for the Sony batteries. It's a pretty fast charger, in like 2-3 hours they're full. I have my Xiaomi charger. I have replaced the cable, it's 2 meters long and I love it. I have my iPhone charger. I didn't buy the original Apple's charger. I bought an Anker brick. It's 65 watts USB-C charger. It's crazy. I also bought a lightning to USB-A cable. I have my earphones. I have the Soundcore Live P2 earphones. Also, I always carry a power bank with me. Especially when you're traveling, you may not have a power outlet available to you all the time. So it's a nice idea to have a power bank. Also, something else that I have with me is my sunglasses. They are some Versace sunglasses. You can see the video up here. It was last year. That's it. This is what I take with me when I'm traveling. So I came to the rooftop to swim, because I want to go to the beach, but then I'm like, fuck it. And right now we are at the 7th floor. And look at the view.
So let's get inside. So right now it's 4 p.m. or 5 p.m., I don't know. And I'll stay here for a few hours and then I go to sleep very early because I wake up at 2:30 in the morning because I have a flight at 7. And yeah.
So thank you for watching this video, I really appreciate it. Hit the like and subscribe button, it's gonna help me a lot and it's gonna help you too. So thank you, bye.